done it at their
strong corpse just isn't the same.
City? You are the worst!
Anyone better beat you?
Together we face you. Erase the darkness!
Stop around this deep. I don't worry if necromancers are in this river. Stop!
Didn't see that coming, eh? It's your end!
Shaka.
It's a Caragor!
Thank you.
Let's teach you a lesson, shall we? Bring me another one! Eyes up, Caragol!
Norsko.
Come back!
Man, filth! Seeing you there reminds me how unimpressive you Tarks are.
Wretched man!
Tarkness, not a chance, Glob! Who might you signify you?
These Olaugs are pillars of the Warchief's forces. Topple them.
It is a fundamental truth of Mordor. The orcs have been here far longer than men. Far longer than the Dark Lord himself, even. This place belongs to them, and in their own way, the orcs revere their heritage. We found this sword in a crude shrine, after all. Yet imagine what the orcs and Mordor could become if freed of the Dark Lord's corruption.
The orcs can temper a blade, I'll give them that.
They produce weapons in mass, but they give little care to each one.
Do this.
Klaus hurts, but the fool he did this is going to hurt even more!
Stakuda.
Orc? He doesn't like you. In fact, he hates you. He's gonna kill you, and I'm gonna watch.
Slippery tongue!
Chosen!